going on with you, bud? Why are you filming us?
Have I committed the crime?
No, just for my safety.
You need my ID for your safety?
Yes. So he was just filming our lot. Filming me, filming you.
Okay. That's fine. I'm filming you too, sir.
So you're calling three officers for a constitutionally protected activity?
But you're taking pictures of military property.
And that's against the law, huh?
Yes, sir.
If you want to call law enforcement, you can go ahead. They're going to tell you to leave me alone.
We're probably going to have to, honestly.
So guys, this is another channel that is starting off. It is called Press NH Now. He seems to be really good at what he's doing so far. He has a really good demeanor and is respectful. I think you guys will all enjoy his work. Go over, check him out, and subscribe. Let him know I sent you.
Car number 72. So she's pulling in. We'll see what she says. Oh, what is it? Suspicious? Go back to your department. Damn. She went in, out, and right back in. You see that? Look at her. So it's car number 72. Well, you pulled around pretty quick.
Sure.
Not that much?
You filming the lot?
Is there anything I can see in public?
Why is that?
Any reason? Can you step back 6 feet, please?
Oh, COVID.
Do you have a mask?
Yeah, I do. Do you have one?
No, I don't need one. It's your policy, not mine.
What's going on with you, bud? Why are you filming us?
Is there a problem with that?
Yeah, why are you filming the lot?
Is there a problem with that? Is that illegal?
No.
I'm sorry?
I'm
sorry? Have I committed the crime?
No, just for my safety.
You need my ID for your safety?
Yes.
What was that going to do for you?
No, your flags.
No, my what?
Your flags.
What's that?
You don't understand, like, the whole thing.
Flags?
No, just for my safety, right?
I haven't committed the crime, so I don't have to ID. It's not a stop and identify seat, ma'am. Can I have your name and badge?
Of course you can.
What is it?
It's 204. My last name's Cosby.
Cosby?
Cosby.
Cosby. Nice to meet you. Yeah, I have no any ill will or intent.
What's your first name?
I'm sorry?
What's your first name?
I'm not going to give it.
Why not?
Because I don't need to.
Why are you being so uncomfortable?
I have every right not to give you my name. I haven't committed any crime.
Well, I don't understand why you're filming the lot.
It's just anything in public. You're the police department. I can film you. You're public officials.
Yep, you are.
Yes, you are. You have every right to be filmed.
But right now, the reason why, I don't understand why you're filming us. It's a secured lot. That's where we work.
I'm not on it. I see the restricted sign that says no trespassing right there. I haven't stepped foot on there.
Never said I was on it. Good thing you have your mask on.
Thank you.
Policy.
It is.
So he was just filming our lot. Filming me. Filming you.
Okay. That's fine. I'm filming you too, sir.
Yeah, I know that.
Okay. I just legally have to tell you.
Yeah, no, I understand. Can I have your name and badge?
Yeah, it's Dawson. Dad 78.
Nice to meet you. So what are we all doing here?
Do you live around here? I'm working.
I'm not answering any questions, ma'am.
Why do you want to know so much about us when you won't tell us anything about you?
I don't have to. That's the whole point. I don't need to. I'm under no law or obligation to tell you who I am. I haven't committed any crimes. I haven't stepped on your property, and I have no reason to.
See you on the sidewalk.
Of course I am.
Yeah,
she pulled out. She pulled right back in. I mean, you guys can use a threat assessment. I mean... Well, that's what you're doing right now. You have every right to stop me and ask me what I'm doing. I'm just filming anything I see in public. I film public officials.
All the time?
Yeah, all the time. So you're calling three units in for somebody exercising a constitutionally protected... So you're calling three officers for a constitutionally protected activity?
Actually, no, they showed up all by themselves.
Oh, they did? Oh, out of nowhere? Wow.
That's how I got here.
Any more behind me?
Yes, there's a whole apartment.
Yeah, I see that.
Yeah.
Wow.
The numbers who are here. The numbers that are on. He's
uncooperative.
Yeah.
Why? Because I don't want to answer questions?
Yes.
I don't have to.
You're being uncooperative, yes.
Okay.
That's what that means.
It's not a crime.
So
I mean.
Just filming a secure lot.
Can I have your name and badge, please?
Yep.
And
then it's 179.
Name?
No, that's right.
That's not going to happen.
Well, it is.
It's not going to happen. And you could ask all you want, but I haven't committed any crime. And until you could articulate that, I'm not giving any ID.
Okay. That's fine.
You could ask.
That's fine. We'll find a way out of
there. Okay. Can you step back for me?
No, I cannot.
What are you looking at? So here we are at the National Guard in Concord State Military Reservation. At Minuteman Way, New Hampshire National Guard State Military Reservation. Nice portrait. Well, there's security. See what he says. Securing the military reservation. Oh, here we go. The fun begins already. 2 minutes in. Wow.
What's up?
What's up, buddy?
Not much. Unfortunately, I'm not really allowed to take pictures of the base.
I'm on public property, sir.
Yeah, but it's military property.
This is not military property, sir.
Sir, it is.
No, it's not. This is an easement and public property.
But you're taking pictures of military property.
And that's against the law, huh?
Yes, sir.
No, it's not.
According to the commander.
That's not. Well, he's wrong. I mean, if you want to call law enforcement, you can go ahead. They're going to tell you to leave me alone.
We're probably going to have to, honestly.
It's fine. I mean, this is what I do this all the time. I'm not going on. I'll let you know. I'm not going on there. It's all
where you're standing isn't really the issue. We're not allowed to take
pictures. Well, first of all, it's a First Amendment right to do so, okay?
First Amendment covers freedom of speech.
It covers freedom of press also. And I'm just advising you that this is legal, and I have no ill will, and I'm not going to step on that property.
Okay, I personally don't care if you're taking pictures.
It's obvious that you are.
Nah, dude, I'm doing what I'm supposed to. It's their commanding general that's...
Yeah, well, they're wrong. I'm on public property. That's restricted. I could take anything I see in public. Oh, really? Okay. Well, I guess we'll have the police tell you then. What's your name?
That's not your business.
It's not, but my business is yours, right?
So,
That's all right. Plate number 4314057. Security is telling me that I am not legally able to take pictures from public property. I am on public property. public. Public. Securitas. Hey. Securitas. If you call law enforcement, I'm gonna stick around. I'm not gonna leave, okay? Now we got two of them. Plate number 446-4589. What's going on, buddy? Are you a little bit more educated than this one, or?